Robo, Robo, wheel, go round and round and round. Robo, Robo, wheel, go whoa, 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 and down.
I'm Nate from Design Squad, and I'm here with Desi, Anna, AJ, and Zara. This is a Robo-Wheel. It's made from two paper plates and some string. To start it off, I give it a little turn, and when it starts to come back the other way, I pull to help it out. Come on!
Let's go. Robo-Robo-Wheel.
We're trying to make these move really fast down the driveway and race them.
We have to release these at exactly the right point, or it won't work.
Ah! Mine was spinning backwards.
One. You gotta release it at the right time.
When the wheel turns, it winds the string. So when it stops and the string's all wound up, potential energy. Now when it spins fast, boom, kinetic energy. One, two, three, go. Oh, I think I got a jump on you there. Good race though.
We're building a ramp for the Robo-Wheels to make a jump off.
Blast off! Sweet!
It's Robo-Wheel bowling.
Robo-bowling.
Go! Go!
Yay!
Nice!
We're decorating the Robo wheels, and I'm hoping that when it starts spinning, it looks like it's kind of all blending together. When it spins faster, I think it's gonna look really pretty, like a firework exploding.
You should definitely take a look at it while it's spinning.
And they're really fun to decorate because you can really personalize it.
The colors are blending together.
I love seeing it change speed because then the design changes. Now the Robo-Wheel is a demonstration of something called a flywheel, a wheel that's spinning to store rotational energy. We can see the same kind of rotational energy that we have in the Robo-Wheel and the bicycle wheel. So that's part of what helps keep you coasting along even when you're not pedaling. Zoom!
Kinetic energy.
Instructions to make your own Robo-Wheel are on the Design Squad website.
That looks really, really cool.
It's like a flying saucer.